When I was in college, for the games of that era, I was as hardcore as anyone was. I wouldn't say I outgrew it, but you always have to have a finite number of addictions.